Hello everyone, Timo and JP, and today we're still doing missions as I didn't complete the 1,000 last video where we're resuming the 1,000 killing troops, so I'll confirm if it's a trophy. I'm pretty sure it might be, so. So we'll find out. I think we're almost done. Probably the most intense one yet. It is. No, it's not a trophy. We finally finished though. Mug. That was 1,000. Wow. There it is, right here. We got mugged. And no, it wasn't a trophy. Damn, that sucks for 1,000. So it says there, the next 50% will, 50% missions, then we'll get wall. So that's very good news. So let's see if we can get that soon. I jump. Like I said, death doesn't work for all enemies. Usually it's always immune. Thinking about removing it actually and put back down. Let's just hold on and see what happens, I guess. For robots, a lot of it, usually it's always anything mechanical, Graviga. So these three, I'd like to complete that one. Destroy the mobile until, yeah, see there, that's mechanical, so nah, let's not mess with that. Yeah, we can mess with these. Nublahem, the battle against monster indigenous Nublahem. Yeah, let's do this. So always look your back, there's only one chest in the house. So there are enemies here actually. So our bomb should be over, our treasure should be over here.
Activating combat mode.
Because that's not done yet. Genesis copy, I think those are not immune to death. Let's do this. Thank you. many chests? Two. Let's do this. Yeah, he's immune to death. No, you don't. Yeah, so let's just change to Grabiga. Actually, Dark Tundaga. Hell Tundaga. Yeah, let's do. But then again, yeah, let's do that. Death of Zach. Darkness. No, not that one. Not yet. So we did 5. Okay, cool. Vulture's Lab. What do we have here? Sephiroth. Oh, damn. So this must be, if the hero really dead. Two Sephiroth battles. Yeah, we'll do those on another. Mithril. Damn, that one's all high. Yeah, we're not messing with that. First Twisted, you probably know. Yeah, let's do this one. Three chests here. Oh, it's a bomb. Nice. Activating combat mode. And he received death. Not bad at all. How many chests? 3? It was the last one. Get out the way. Oh yeah? Damn, they can... Damn, that one blocked me from... Yep, I need Graviga. Gravatoga. Damn, Graviga, we need it. Oh, you ass. Then look at my money, almost, wow. Yep, I hate this one. No chest on this one. Oh, I said we were gonna switch, huh? We'll hold on to it. And this one's, yep, maybe we could pull this one, I don't know. Now they're all high. Yep. Yeah, we can do hell this one. Damn. Well, this one's small, but there's four. Maybe we miss one. Gotta check so we don't have to come back here. Yep, I missed one. There it is.
お宝を。
Oh, damn. I think this one helps us obtain Bahama Fury. I believe the next one's that battle. Yep. Obtaining Bahama Fury. I do need that magic one though. That wall. I know it'll be immune to Graviga. Eat this. Well, this will be the one we need a power drain. Oh, but it's staggered, so it's slow. What we don't need. Oh yeah. Hell Blizzaga. Yeah, I think, let's buy Blizzara. But he'll be in front of us constantly. Yeah, let's just drain him. We'll remove the Tandaga and then we'll put, because we're going to be fighting, Fury. So what is it? Should be in here. Most of his attacks are physical, I think. He does do a damage with magic though, damn. No, we'll take our chances, I guess, damn. Let me see what's the time on this video actually. Yeah, we got time. Probably the last one I'll do. Oh no, but we got 47%. So here we go, you guys. I don't know if I can pull this off. But it adds Bahama Fury to the... Oh, I thought we were gonna fight him. What the... Five chests in here too.
combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Actually, I don't even think we're fighting. No, we're not. I think we just get it like that. That's cool. So let me remove Drain Blade and put back. Wait, so is it Bahama or is it not? It looks like we are, actually. Man, I'll just use it, whatever. Yes, Phoenix. First time I see how much they change it. Oh, they did change it. That's epic. Jeez. Thank you.
これまで。
だから頑張ってるって。
We need luck. Either the cat Sis and Cisne. Even have magic barrier. How much is it gonna do me for? Yep, that's an instant kill. More than. I need an elixir for this one. I don't even have magic barrier, that's why it did me. I should put a phoenix, this is gonna destroy me on the next, I didn't brought anything that literally... Damn. I'm gonna have to put this on. Mega Flare. Buhama versus Buhama Fury. Damn, 9-9. Yeah. Yep. Probably gonna destroy me still, even with one bar. Yes, a summon. We need that Octo Slash. He's almost out. Come on. He's out of here. Attraction for all to enjoy.
隊復興のための資金、シンラを倒して手に入れる。
I'll defeat Shinra and get their cash and use it to, huh?
無事だったのか。
I'm glad you're all right.
お前ある意味すごいな。
You know, you are very kind and impressive.
で、そのある意味すごいお前はなんで俺のメアドを知ってんだ？だいたいなんでこんな危険な場所にお宝があるなんて話知ってんだよ。
真相知りたい？
すんごく
金髪の男だよ。
Cloud?
金髪？
Must be Cloud.
戦争が終わった
時に、right、
金髪の男が親父を訪ねてきたんだ。そいつがソルジャーたちのメールアドレスとお宝の情報を置いていった。でも親父がメアドもお宝情報もほったらかしだったんだ。だから私がソルジャーたちにメールを出したってわけ。引っかかったのはあんただけだけど。
違うって言ってるだろ。俺は引っかかったんじゃないぞ。それで金髪の男の名前とかわからないか。
なんだろう、メール見てみれば。さっきの化け物倒してくれたお礼にメールで送っといた。
メール？
そう、早くポケットから端末出しなよって読まないの？
残念だったな。一度失敗した手をまた使ったって引っかかるわけないだろ。
お宝ゲット失敗。
ああ、しまった。俺としたことが子供相手につい向きに。
I think it all worked up the other.
それにしても、ソルジャーのメアド知ってる金髪の男ってもしか
して。Is it Claude? I'm trying to think who else could that be. Bahamut, there it is, you guys. Bahamut Fear Material Obtained. Nice.And that's it for this video. I'm done with missions. I think we only need it. Yeah, we'll get the wall. We unlock. Oh, wow. Yeah, we're done. There's. Oh.We're starting the try. I'll be able to do, I'll be able to do Ultima. Actually, I need some Octoslash fusion, though. I'm gonna have to do those holds and see if I can steal some from the Sephiroth battles. Alright, you guys, that's it. Damn. We did a lot, so, yeah. As for DMW...We're missing only one. And yeah, actually we're missing two. The Cactor, one being the Cactor and the other one, I think the Fat Chocobo. Yeah. All right, you guys, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye.